Level 25. Out of order. Survival difficulty class 3. Unsafe. Unsecure. Low entity count. Level 25 is the 26th level of the Backrooms. Description. Level 25 appears to be an abandoned arcade. It may look like an ordinary abandoned arcade, but it actually stretches for 2,961 miles. It is one of the smallest levels in all of the Backrooms. The front doors of the building are actually working, and there used to be a level key there on the ground, but someone already used it in the hub. Clumps, facelings, hounds, rarely smilers, deathmoths, Jerry, and window entities are found here. It is one of the most dangerous levels of the Backrooms for the many entities and the small size. Almond water can be found here in cups, but it is very poisonous. This is not the only arcade-themed level in the Backrooms. Colonies and outposts. There are no known colonies or outposts on this level. Arcade cabinets. This level has many arcade cabinets. These are used to exit. Green cabinets are the rarest, they lead to level 24. Blue cabinets are common, they lead to level 6. Orange cabinets led to level 11. Yellow cabinets led to level 9. Purple cabinets led to level 3. Red cabinets led to the negative levels, though most likely level minus 2. Gold cabinets led to the end. Gray cabinets led to level 1.5. Black cabinets led to death. Going in trash cans led to the front entrance. White cabinets led to level 12. Glitchy cabinets led to the static. In order to use these, you need to no clip into the screen. The tapes and documents. One video and two documents have been found on this floor. The video contain the following footage. The video shows an explorer run in from two hounds and a skin stealer. He bumps into a cabinet and no clips into an unknown level. As the color of the cabinet was white. The end of the video shows him entering a room, but then the camera cuts out. Guessing from the video, you cannot take photos in that level. Probably level 12. Document number 1. This document was written by a different person compared by handwriting. It was discovered September 2019. Here's what it said. Oh no, I'm being chased. I don't know where I am. I took a little nap in level 4 and ended up here. There's a lot of sunlight. I think I'm going to rest by a window. If these hounds and skin stealers would stop chasing me. I no clipped into an arcade cabinet. I'm in a library with no books. Send help. The writer of the document ended up in the end. Document number 2, 25356, was discovered in October 2019. It is the second document found in level 25. The reason its number is 25356 is unknown. It is unlikely the writer wrote 25356 documents. Here's what the document said. I don't know what happened. I was exploring and then ended up in a dark room. There's no natural light. I'm glad I brought a flashlight. I entered a door in level 12 and got here. I'm guessing this is level 13 then. I left this room to find many abandoned arcade cabinets. I've been in the back rooms for 25 days. I started on December 24, 2005. I wrote this to not go crazy in time. This gives information on how to enter level 25. Based on the two documents, entities are very common in this level. Entrances and exits. To enter, there's only a few known ways to enter level 25. You can enter from falling asleep in level 4 and appear randomly, or somehow enter the door in level 12. To exit, simply go in one of the cabinets to exit.